Lucy Nero applied for the Ontario Small Business Support Grant during the third pandemic lockdown in January 2021. She was approved for $20,000, but never received the money.
Months went by in between. During that time, I kept following up with emails.
I'm hoping desperately that someone could help me.
Then in April, she received an email saying she was automatically approved for the second grant of another $20,000, and the funds would be deposited within 10 business days. But she never got that money either. She runs a small hair salon in Stony Creek. Lucy says it's also quite frustrating when businesses like the one right beside her did receive the grant.
All I wanted to do was work. All I wanted was to open my business.
The province told her they had many applicants, so it was taking longer than anticipated.
The next email that I got that was so insulting was that the records showed that the funds had been deposited into my business bank account.
She went to the bank, which confirmed they hadn't been. We asked the Ontario government where the money could have gone. They responded, but only with this. Payments went out to just over 110,000 individual businesses, a total of $2.9 billion in payments.
We have taken at CFIB hundreds of phone calls about the Ontario Small Business Support Grant on a whole range of issues. And there are businesses that are struggling, and we shouldn't be hearing from problematic case files on a grant that ended on April 7th.
The Canadian Federation of Independent Business says they have been urging the government to not only expand eligibility for grants, but to add even more.
We've had three lockdowns in the province, and there have only been two rounds of funding for the Ontario Small Business Support Grant.
The CFIB says 18% of Ontario small businesses are considering bankruptcy. Sylvie Lendvay, CHCH News.